to look at, amen, you can look at your last night and see the blossom, amen. I don't think one bad word was in any one of them apples. Amen, but I see the Lord increasing. I like to say that. I thank God for just because you will be first. Amen. The apple. Amen. She got her BA degree. And if you don't know what it means, born again, amen. She's sanctified, she's full of the Holy Ghost. And she's been led of God. Amen. Falling not far from her mother. Amen. Her brother, amen, Pastor Evelina Plunard, the senior pastor and founder of New Life Fellowship Ministries in Villageville, Georgia. She's the mother of 6 adult children, full of whom all has assisted her in the ministry over the years. Christopher Lord, Farrah Plunard, Princeton, Flora Ferris Plunard III, and then, how do you pronounce this? Melanie. And Jessica Blanard, and Joshua Blanard, and Emma, and Caleb Blanard. 3 of their grandchildren, Kristen Glover, Lena Blanard, and Erin Blanard. Pastor Evelina was born in Willis, South Carolina, to the prior parents of Lee and Lena Hayden. She grew up in Orangeburg, South Carolina. She completed her high school education in 1972, graduated from Ridland High School, Ridland, South Carolina. After graduating, she married at, she, sorry, matriculated at Payne College in Augusta, Georgia. In 1976, graduated of South Carolina State University with a BS degree in home economics and early childhood development. Amen. Ordained evangelist in 1978 at the Power of God Pentecostal Church. The church by Pastor and Overseer Aaron and Agnes Eric. That's where she began her ministry. Amen. You step to the Kingdom Kid Club. Cooperation for the youth ages 17 years of age. In 1995, attended American Theology Seminary in Georgia, where she also earned a master's degree, ordained and licensed in a minister of the gospel in 1995. She is a 2000 retiree from Georgia public system. Yes. As an educator for 36 plus years, oh, a dedicated service, and she has received this award in recognition from the institution, which included the nomination of who among American educators as a nominal Mother of the Year, several Teachers of the Year award, and the nominated program for the Young Children Award. In 2008, God led and appointed Pastor Lamar to establish New Life Fellowship Ministry, declaring that there is a new life in the kingdom. First Corinthians 5:17 as a minister. Her passion for God and ministry over the past 10 years of pastoring and 36 plus years in the ministry was afforded her endless opportunity to encourage others and be souls to Christ and build up the kingdom of God. Let's give a Pastor Flanard. Amen. Amen. Sister Doris, and I know you be love the Facebook, and we love to just show off the things that God's done, but we're going to ask you at this point in time, you not put this dance on Facebook.